That's what happened. Can I do it again?
Yeah.
Can I do that one again?
Yeah. You gotta put it in soap. Get a new one and put it in soap.
What?
Just get a new Q-tip and put it into the soap.
Put it on here?
Put your other Q-tip here on the black mat and get your clean one and put it into the soap.
Well, and okay. See what happens. Look at that.
You can't see it.
Oops.
Don't swirl it. Here, get you a new Q-tip.
What?
Get a new Q-tip. Use this part of it. You haven't used that part of it. Put it right there.
What?
Right there.
So, something can happen.
Yeah, it's okay if you touch the tip of it, baby. It's just got soap and food coloring on it. You can wash your hands.
Not yet. Well.
Can you put some more right there? Oh, there it goes again. Right here.
Why is it doing them?
See, it keeps moving. Because part of the soap is looking for the water and the other part's looking for the fat in the milk.
It's not worth just giving it, and it's not coming out. It's not going out.
I'll help you.